Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Teresa. I'm a Nigerian YouTuber based in Ilorin, Kwara State, Nigeria. So if you're new here, you're seeing this beautiful face for the first time, kindly click on the subscribe button to be part of the family. And to my returnees, thank you guys for coming back to watch my video. So compliment of the season. See, I'm yet to receive my, is it Christmas or New Year gifts? I'm yet to receive any. If you want to give me any, just hit me up on Instagram. Link to my handle will be in my description box. Okay, so let's jump into today's video. You understand? Okay, so this video is, I don't know if it's a story time or if it's just an advice or if it's just rant. I don't know what. You can see from the title, my monetization was not approved by YouTube. So I just felt I should share with us, all my coming YouTubers, and you can see for yourself what to do and what not to do on your channel. So before I jump into what actually happened, or let me just start. What actually happened was that, you know, during this Bibi Ninja stuff, so I was also posting videos as in short clips from some of the things that happened in the house, because I felt that it's not against YouTube, and maybe because I felt the official page are not actually posting that same videos, although then they post some of those videos were blocked, maybe the ones Bibi Ninja official page posted on their YouTube page. So those kind of videos, I have to take it down. So I felt like, I don't eat jackpot. See me see 4,000 watch hours. But then I was kidding. Seriously. So that continued to August 4, where I hit my 4,000 watch hours. So YouTube emailed me. I'll put that email here for you guys to see that your channel, Teresa Adido, has passed the 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 public watch hours in the last 12 months requirements of the YouTube partner program. Your channel is not monetizing yet. Go to the monetization section of the YouTube studio to check next steps. If you've already accepted terms and set up AdSense, then no further action is needed. Thanks, the YouTube team. So when I saw that email, you know, as any YouTuber now, I rushed and I went to apply for monetization, and I was expecting my monetization to be, you know, to be approved. But to my utter dismay, I got another email later that day that my channel was not approved for YouTube partner program. So the email, I also put that email here in case you want to see it. So the email said that, "Hi, Teresa Adido, thank you for applying to the YouTube partner program. To evaluate your application, our team carefully reviewed your channel, Teresa Adido. Unfortunately, we found that your application does not meet our YouTube partner program policies, so we cannot approve your channel for monetization at this time." So it means I violated YouTube policy and my channel was unable to be monetized. So I was asked to edit or delete those videos and upload them again. Then if at the end of everything I still have up to 4,000 watch hours, I can apply again. But after taking down those videos, because it's obvious I can't see those videos on my channel again, I have to take everything down. So after taking it down, up to now your girl doesn't even have 1,000 watch hours. So what I just want to let us know as upcoming YouTuber, because I'm still upcoming too, so guys, share this video, like this video, at least your engagement will also help my video to rank in YouTube, on YouTube. So please, that is how the algorithm will favor my channel. When you comment, you watch this video to the end and comment, like and share it. So they told me I used reused content. So according to YouTube, reused content is a content that maybe almost everybody has uploaded it. You know, then during that period, almost everybody are into that, and like what I uploaded, it is very it's very obvious another channel too will upload something like that. So YouTube gave me some examples of content that is allowed to be monetized on the channel. The first one is a funny or thoughtful revision of content that you didn't originally create, or clips of other people's content as part of a critical review. That is when you are doing a review on something, not like you just take someone's content and upload it on your channel. If you're doing that, definitely your channel won't get monetized. Then another example of content that can be monetized on YouTube is a scene from a movie where you've rewritten the dialogue and changed the voice over. Then replays of a sports tournament where you explain what a competitor did to succeed or fail. Then another content that can get monetized is reaction videos where you comment on the original video. So if you're thinking of doing a reaction video, you can do it. YouTube will monetize your channel with that. Then the last one is edited footage from other creators where you add a storyline or commentary. So all the ones I just listed now are what are the content that you can put on your channel, and YouTube will monetize you when you pass the threshold of the 1,000 subscribers and the 4,000 watch hours. So examples of what is not allowed to monetize, if what I'm about to list now, if you are doing any of it on your channel, it's better you take it down, because YouTube will not monetize your channel. So number one is short videos that you compile from other social media websites. So if you go about compiling people's video and you want to bring it to YouTube and you think you get monetized, sorry. And another one is collections of songs from different artists, even if you have their permission. So even if you have their permission, YouTube will still not monetize that content. Then clips of moments from a favorite show edited together with little or no narrative. That is what I did. Okay. Then content uploaded many times by other creators. So that was what I was trying to explain the other time by reused content. Then the last one here is promotion of other people's content, even if you have the permission. So if you are promoting other people's content, definitely YouTube will not monetize your channel. So let me know what you think about this video down there in the comment section. And if you've watched this video to this part, I had to subscribe to my channel. Just click on the subscribe button, like and share this video, and like I said, let me know your comments down there in the comment section. And again, compliments of the season. See you guys in 2021. So to my next one, guys, stay safe and remain blessed. Bye.